y para adelante. Okay, Porfi, a statement about the game.
Well, first, congratulations to Molnar, because we have played at their rhythm all the time, because we have a lot of problems in defense, the one-on-one, don't stop to the ball, and in this situation, is we play, they play better than us.
Perfect. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Okay, coach, short statement about the game.
First of all, I would like to congratulate my players for the great big win. You know, this is first win in Spain against some team from ACB League and in our history of the club. We played almost all game quite well. We knew what we have to do in offense, what to defend in defense, except that last minute. On the timeout, 1 minute left, we were 10 points up. I was warning my players, you know, this is basketball, don't start celebrate too early. But sometimes they listen, coach, sometimes they don't listen, you know, and you saw what happened, you know, we almost lost this game. We were, I can say, we were lucky end of the game. But end of the day, one more time, congratulate them for the big win. I would like to thanks to home team, you know, for the hospitality and everything what they do for us. To feel he is great. We will do our best to revenge when they are coming to in Montenegro.
Thank you, coach. Okay. Have a